treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long.
A competition has been eliminated.
Which superstar is this going to be?
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Neckbreaker!
Connects on the kick.
High knee right between the shoulders.
And a way to get out of it is being on display right here. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Oh, ooh, a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Execute.
It's matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired. It's a tough match to win no matter when you have.
You rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate with all the pressure in the world.
He's getting a little battered now.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup and find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble. And the hat trick!
Ooh, well mentioned.
Who's it gonna be?
Back up!
Jeez, did you see that?
Push! Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Number one right hook.
With a kick to the gut.
We're on to the end. Line the air. Bury the rope.
Send one over. Listen to this crowd have the next one in.
And right to the back of the net. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Down he goes, ripping and tearing.
nice arm drag.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Get him into the corner.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh, my gosh.
And what a push. This has got trouble right now. Seen a few shots delivered up in that region, and that definitely made solid impact. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Big back body drop. What
a single leg count.
to stay alive now.
Hoist it up. Snaps it.
Scoot Snap into position.
On the move.
Great trouble here.
Feeling the effects of that last hit.
And will apply even more punishment to his opponent. Potential limit.
Sharp elbows.
And a hip toss to escape.
With a clothesline. Snap on the neck.
Sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Double suplex!
Suplex! Razor Ramon has been eliminated.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Is underway.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Running bulldog
slips out of the way and lands the backbreaker.
Impacted by the DDT.
There we go. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Well, Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
That catch is Doink looking.
See the attention being thrown to the torso. He saw
who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, nice. What a forearm smash. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. This very well could lead to elimination. So,
we're about to get another one.
Hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Suplex.
Very nice.
Sharp punch.
With the lariat. A competitor has been eliminated.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Rough landing.
More attacks to the neck area. Not a pretty sight to witness.
Rolling sweep.
Nice job.
Setting up an elimination here. Him with the counter.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters out.
Running bulldog. Able to counter. German suplex. Big boom. Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Lifted way up. Oh, atomic drop. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
This is just terrible.
With the glass, he has been eliminated.
Pain and can't do anything.
Belly to back. Face buster was unique. Oh, my right.
You're about to see. It's a crucifix. Nicely done.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit there for a knockout.
Disrupting the flow there at this point. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Across the legs.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Neck breaker.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Fighting back by the counter.
Here is your winner, the Team X.